But in a lot of these hunting things, whether it's social media clips or other shows or whatever, it's like all you see is, this 9 day hunt, right? That these people went on, or these people were in camp for 5 days, and it's all down to 20 minutes, and they just don't see all the stuff that goes into it. And I think it's important for people to see that,